right, Jason's here with our daily dump. Good to see you. Got a little preview in that tease and some weird stuff going on the web.
What's up with the trumpets?
Yeah, well, the trumpets, it's Germany. That's pretty
that
much.
Says it all.
Trumpets and beer.
Trumpets and beer, Germany. Not a lot to add, but we'll start off with this one. We give a group of guys access to a high-def, slow-motion camera for an hour.
Wow.
That's what they came up with?
And they were doing this.
Oh. But that's
so this is high-def slow-mo?
High-def slow-motion.
Wow.
Ew.
Yeah, you don't want to watch, but you can't turn away.
That's just weird.
Yeah.
And how many flushes do you give this great piece of video?
I give this piece of video 5 flushes because it has kept me entertained all morning long.
Look at that one. That guy's the best. Yeah. Okay, next up.
Off to Germany, home of sausages and...
St. Pauli Girl
and Precision Automotive. And
Fraulein's.
All sorts of stuff. Brats, schnitzel, and this.
Is he really playing both of those at one time?
He is really doing that. I'm thinking this is an actual legitimate superpower.
Wow, that's some embouchure.
What kind of name does he get on his cape?
Nothing that could probably be repeated here on the morning show.
How many?
That's talent.
How many flushes?
You know what? I'm thinking this is a 5 flush.
Really?
Or two.
You're being awfully generous with your flushes this morning.
Well, you know, it's spring and it's beer and a guy at the trumpet. How can you not give that?
Do we have one more piece of video?
We have all sorts of video on the web.
Ah, but only 2 today in this segment. That's
only
unusual.
Only 2 today.
Yeah, I gotta say both of those videos make me proud to be a woman.
Yes. Yeah, we don't come off all that well there in those videos, us guys. Mm. But, you know, if somebody gave me a slow motion camera, I can't think of anything else I would do with it except just make funny faces and... That's amazing. Why else have one, you know?
Have you seen the little chihuahuas and doggies over
here? Take that out of the budget.
I have.
Hey, guys. Got a little parade that's going to help a local shelter.
Yep, pet parade.